Okay, so we got a Bakemon now. Oh, his HP is a shit ton higher, it looks like. Is that good? I feel like it can't be good, right? Because it's not like I didn't earn this, you know. I just kind of died and turned into something else. You wouldn't think that'd be a good thing. You'd think that'd be a bad thing. I'm sure it's fine. I already know. Damn it! Yeah, no, I already talked to these people. Why am I talking to you guys again? Wait. But I registered the other Gabumon, so does that mean I can get him back? Maybe not, I don't know. Don't really get it. I'm trying my best here. I need to adjust the microphone. Okay, shit. Well, this is a problem. Alright, we got three meat. Can I go this way? No? Well, I mean, we could try taking on the plant monster again. I don't think that would be a good idea. But it is. It is an option, I suppose. I'm a little concerned I might have screwed myself. Oh man. Well, we're not fighting that. Well, we're not fighting this. Those are lame and we don't need to deal with them. We've already beaten them before. I ain't gonna waste any of this. So, I should be able to check, not that, but maybe this. Charge. Yeah, so I lost Gabumon and then he became this guy, it looks like. Champion? What do you mean champion? Wait, what do you mean champion? Why is this guy a champion? Is this actually a good thing? Is this actually a good thing? I can't. I have no idea. I think he might actually be really good now that I'm looking at it. His stats were pretty good. He's a champion, apparently, as opposed to a rookie like my last one was. So I guess we'll see. I don't want to fight these guys. Nope, don't want to fight you. I just want to fight green girl. Green and pink girl. Green and pink plant girl. Should be over here. Hopefully. No, this is this guy. I still don't really know what to do about you. I meant to get recovery, like a small recovery, but I didn't get one. This is different. Isn't this different? What? Coella Point. Okay, we're on the beach. Oh, there's like a shadow. Look at this Bakemon. It's one of those fucking guys. It's Coelamon. Hey, are you human? I'm Coelamon, the fish Digimon. You come to see me? Yeah, we looked all over for you. Haha, is that so? Bridge upstream is broken, you want to go across, right? Yeah, I see, fine, I'll help you. Cool! Well, that's real swell of you guys. Now walk on our heads, don't worry. Is that a good idea? Okay, here we go. This world needs more teamwork. Let's meet again. Ah, what's swell dudes? Tropical jungle. Should I be here? I don't know. Alright, we're in the tropical jungle now. Hello. Oh, senorita. I'm not a girl, thank you. I am very clearly a young anime boy. Alright, let's see what this guy's got. That's not bad. 10%. Oh, wow. Okay, actually. Maybe he's great. I don't know what this is, but it looks useful. I think he might actually be the best thing that's ever happened. Get him! Well done. Good job, buddy. Have I helped anybody yet? Good job, dude. Alright, I like this ghost man now. Still kind of feels like I killed my first Digimon. That doesn't feel too good. That's not a good feeling. Is this the same guy? I don't really get it. Yanmamon. Okay. Kill this. Oh jeez. Okay, maybe we should run. Okay, let's run. Changed my mind about that. That guy's too strong for us. Especially without any recovery items. I don't know how to get those anyways, I'm not talking to you. I'm gonna tell on you. Why? What did I do? Oh. Alright, let's see what this guy does. Oh, he's easy. You got him. Maybe. I still think you can do this. Okay, let's run. Shit! I can't lose him too. Come on, I should have ran. I didn't think he'd do it. He was doing like 10 damage each hit, and I was like, I think we'll be okay. I think I'll be able to watch. I didn't think he'd be able to take it all in one. Son of a bitch, dude. I suck at this game. Oh yeah, I forgot to check if my stuff was stolen before. Yeah, it was. Cool. So why didn't you change this time, huh? Whatever. feel like I'm missing something crucial here. I don't really know what it is. I've never actually killed these guys before. What is this? Why does this happen? I don't get this. You dropped various. Okay. What does that mean? Various cure status errors. Wild. Okay. Good job, bud. Well, since I have this training carrot, I guess I could just use that. May as well just use that, right? Because unless... If I don't, I'll just probably lose it. I'm surprised they haven't lost it already. But what are you? What are your stats, even? You actually are good at speed and offense. Okay. I'm gonna actually train you in running, I guess. Okay, that was useful. Okay, yes. The best way, we can go to town from here, I believe. Cool, okay, that was what I thought it was. Great. It's gross. It's real gross. Hey, there you go. Good job, buddy. You did it. It was the first time that's ever been accomplished. Okay, now I have an idea, assuming he doesn't get tired sometime soon. I still need a way to get recovery items. I don't know what's up with that, but I can't find them. There's gotta be a way to buy them. Right? There's gotta be. Dude, What is your problem? Are you still hungry? You ate all of my meat. Alright, I'm going back into the city, because I'm certain there's gotta be some kind of way to get recovery items. I mean, I have money. I have bits. I just don't know where. You know what? I think it is actually the place where Agumon is. For some reason. Item keeper. It's gotta be here. Where else would it be? Nope. It's not. This is exactly what I thought it was. What is Various? Come on, dude. You gotta let me buy recovery items, or else my guy's just not gonna... He's just gonna die. That's the problem I've been faced with. I don't have any recovery items, so if I go out and I just get... He gets close to death, I can't heal him. I don't know what else to do, because I have to keep going, right? What else is there to do? I guess if you rest, it'll restore a little bit. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do, is just rest instead. I don't really get it. There's gotta be an item shop somewhere. Wouldn't make any sense for there not to be one. It wouldn't make any gosh dang sense. I wouldn't believe it. I'm gonna try to go back to that mine if I can, depending on I don't know if he gets tired or not. If he gets tired, I'll go back. But otherwise, I'm just gonna go for it. What is your health? Is like half. Is it half health right now? I can't sleep. You can win this. One more hit. There you go. Well done. Okay, what is the point of this area? Second floor. There's more of them. Well, I can't take on two more. And this guy's back. Okay. Well, this sucks. I'm gonna be able to do that without a lot of health. Could barely take on one of those. Though I was at half health, I suppose I could take on two of them. Maybe in one go, but... Why do I feel like I'm missing something? The biggest concern is not knowing how to buy items. Without recovery items, I'm kind of fucked. Restore back to full, I think, as long as if I sleep, but I'm not sure that I can sleep without being tired.
Could try.
The place I was allowed to sleep was in here. But I'm not sure if that was because I was tired. No, it was because I was tired. Then what if I just use this guy to rest? Well, that makes him hungry then. I mean, it's okay because I can get more food. It's not that big a deal. Because it's already a new bit day, I believe. Oh, no, well, it's not really, is it? Well, yeah, okay, thank you. It doesn't matter because I have mushrooms anyways, but... You know. Still hungry, huh? Come on, dude. Eat me out of house and home here. I mean, I think it would be best to just train for a while. I think that really might be something that would be worthwhile. This is what I'm supposed to do. Maybe this is the full point of the game, is to just train up a Digimon up to a certain point where he's pretty good, and then take him out to actually do stuff. I don't know. But I've only got one real big hurdle here, and that's in my recovery, my inability to actually recover. Actually, let me check, did I recover from... No, see, I'm still at like half. But he's tired now, so I should go to sleep. So I could just spend a whole day training and not doing anything. That would probably be good, is if I were to like... go out, try to do something, come back, and then train until he's tired. Maybe that would be good. Maybe that would be worthwhile. I don't really know why I went back to this house, because I don't think I need to be here to sleep.
Good afternoon.
I wonder if I'll be able to get meat. I think the meat I just got actually counted, yeah. Go to native forests if you run out of food. Got it. Okay. I'm starting to see sort of a plan we can put together here. Sort of a an ideal situation. But I need to really find a way in which it would be beneficial to go. I'm not actually sure. I'm not having a whole heck of a lot of ease in trying to figure out which is the best
way to go. I think I'm actually doing alright down in the forest area against most of these things.
So maybe I should just hang around in the forest for a while. What's this way? Dragon Eye Lake. Explanation of fissing. Fissing. First, get a rod. You'll get a submenu, triangle or fishing icon. Click on it. How do I get a rod? Okay, I don't have that. Okay, I can get meat from there. Medium MP. So I can get food from the vending machine. Food is not a problem. Food is not a problem. I have plenty of ways to get food. You are still here. Let's take her out. I don't see any reason you can't run this. Okay, I'm starting to see a reason why we might not be able to win this. Well, this is a turning point, actually. With this, we might be able to win. Come on, we gotta get him with that. I didn't even kill her. Ah, this is gonna be so close. I don't think it's worth it. Come on. Okay, no, I can't run away from this! Oh, I forgot I can't run away from this one. Son of a bitch. I can't do anything. I don't know what to do. Use this. Nope. I don't know what status errors are. Well, he's dead. Son of a bitch. What does this mean? He's just gone for good? Well, this is rough, dude. Alright, well, that's a... since he's technically different. Ugh.